Hey guys, welcome back to a new reaction on this channel. Today I'm going to be react again to Tricard. If you can't read Japanese language, it's called Oyasumi. Yeah, where should I start? First of all, thanks for all the people who try to explain to me why Tricard sounds how they sounds. But guys, I know what Math Rock is, I know what Math Core is, I know what different speed things are that you don't play for speed and stuff like that. I know everything. I played drums and other instruments like piano myself. I know that kind of stuff. The problem is, or let's just say I also listen to a lot of bands who play that kind of way. But the problem is, with don't any other band, I have the same feeling with Tricard. With Tricard, I really have the feeling they're not playing together. By other bands who also play math rock, math core, and stuff like that, I have the feeling they are playing together. It's just how it is. I'm sorry. Like I said, for example, Ocean's 8 Alaska. Ocean's 8 Alaska, Floorboards. I guess it's a good example. Freaking awesome song. Sounds like a mess, but hey, awesome song. So, I'm a little bit scared. I'm also scared that I can't say really, really good words to it, but that's how I feel. I'm super sorry. You guys know I'm always honest to you. If I don't like a song or if I can't feel a song, I tell you that. And that's how I am. But hey, maybe this is the first Tricard song where I say, hey, that's an awesome song. Who knows? Tricard Oyasumi. Let's go. I'm sorry to pause because I have to do it because of copyright strikes and stuff. Still, I can say it's not directly my kind of music because I think it's too soft for me. Just in general, because like you said, it's rock, it's math rock and stuff. For me, it's a little bit too soft. But hey, that's just my music taste. I can't anything for that. But this is the first song for real. This is the first song where I can say it sounds like they are playing together. It really sounds like a song. So like a song where everybody is playing their part. With the other two songs I reacted to, I can't remember the names because I'm forgetful as fuck. I'm sorry for that. I had the feeling everybody is just playing a different song. The drummer is playing a different song than the guitarist, and the guitarist is playing a different song than the bassist and stuff like that. It sounded like I said before in these other reactions, like you can put every one of these band members in a single room and they just play what they want. And that's exactly how the sounds like. God damn, I can't speak anymore. But this is the first song where I really have the feeling they were sitting together, they were together in the same rehearsal room or wherever, and they played together a song. I know it sounds weird, and I don't want to say that the other two songs were bad as hell or stuff like that. Like I said, I know what math rock is and stuff like that. I also listen to a lot of progressive and math bands who are just playing completely massive parts, so massive and massful parts. Like I said, Ocean's Eight Alaska, it's a perfect example for that. Because I also needed to listen to their songs a couple more times to really understand what they were playing. Especially Floorboards. Floorboards was the first song I ever heard of Ocean's Eight Alaska, and I was really confused the first time. But after a couple more listens, I really enjoyed the song. And this is the first time, for real, that I really think that they are playing together. That this is really a song everybody is playing their part. I know I sound a little bit like an asshole, but believe me, I'm not. I just try to explain my thoughts and so on in tricod reactions and tricod songs I heard before and stuff like that. It's hard to explain, but I try my best. So we go a little bit back. I mean, let's go back to the song. So, this is the first time I think this is they are playing together. It's a good song. It's a really good song. Of course, it's not really music for me because I'm listening to heavier stuff. You guys know metalcore, metal, and so on. So this is just softer rock, math rock, however you want to call it. So for me, it's too soft. It's nothing. It's not a song I would listen to in my private time or where else. Super sorry for that. But this is the first time I really enjoyed. So not that I haven't enjoyed the other tricod reactions. I just want to say that this is the first time I'm just not confused. I'm just sitting here and think, hey, I reacted now to a song. I sound like an asshole. Usually I should shut the fuck up right now. For real. I know I make a lot of enemies right now. I know that. I'm sorry. I just can't express what I'm feeling without to say that I'm a fucking asshole. God damn. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Really sorry. No, I have a lot of fun with that song. It's a good song, and that's all I can say. But I just want to talk a little bit about the music video because I know that baseball is a really big thing in Japan, right? Because I never knew that. I just saw that a couple of animes I watched have a few baseball parts in it. Detective Conan, for example. But also I know that there are so many baseball video games from Japan. Holy crap. Because there is one channel here on YouTube, I don't know the name, I'm super sorry for that, but they are making videos that goes hours long, where they are showing every single game that came out for one console. So for example, they show us any single game that came out for the Super Nintendo. They show us any game that came out for the PlayStation Portable, and so on. And in every single, and for real, I watch them all because one of my favorite YouTubers is reacting to them really for 12 hours, because I know that the PlayStation 2 video was 12 hours because there were over 6,000 games on it. Got it. And they show, I guess, 10 seconds from every single game. And I know that there are a lot of Japan baseball games. Really, really a lot. I never knew that baseball is such a big thing in Japan. I know that baseball is not a big thing here in Germany. I just played baseball one single time in university here. We also had sports in university. I don't know why. It was a law. I don't know. That you have to have sports and stuff like that. But because we're on university and we don't care about sports, we just made or we just here had a little bit fun at, with different kind of sports. And one day we played a baseball. And I just can tell you it's really, really hard to hit the ball. It's really, really hard. It looks so freaking easily when you watch baseball games or you play baseball video games or whatever. But it's really hard. It's really hard. It's not that easy. I mean, I was not bad in baseball, I'm honest. I hit the ball a couple of times, but it was still really hard. I just can say that. All right. Just wanted to say that. If you have any more information about the song, about baseball in Japan or whatever, hey, write everything down in the comments. I really appreciate everything of your infos. So do that. If you have any other requests, wishes, whatever, because this was a request from you, then you can join, then you can write down a request in the comments, or you can write me on Instagram, link is down in the description, if you want to talk about Tricot with me or the whole community, join our community Discord. And by the way, because this is my third time reacting to Tricot, when I react to a band 3 times, I will do a separate playlist. So if you haven't seen the other Tricot reactions, there will be a Tricot playlist now, because there are 3 reactions to it. I will do that. I promise. So you can do that, or I see you guys in one of the next reaction videos. Would be awesome, and I say bye.